collected the books. So based on the collection of the books, we have graded the books in different levels to, because it should be easy for the children to read and to analyze the picture. The first thing we'll do, we'll go for the green level books. The green level books, which contains about 1 to 2 sentences. So 1 to 2 sentence with big pictures and with the bold letters will be there. That is called as a green level books. So you can see the books. You can see the books which have the big pictures and the bold level of letters. So this kind of books is called as a green level books. That is level 1. So if we want to sticker the leveling, we'll go like this. So this is Akshara Foundation logo will be there, and below green level will be there. So here the logo can be the Rotary logo also. So once we print like this, it will open like this. Okay, so you have to paste the leveling in the spine of the book like this. Half portion should be in the front side and half portion should be in the back side like this. So this called as a green level books. This is level 1, which has 1 to 2 sentences. So in this you have the, you don't have the sentence. For example, in red level you have a sentence, 1 to 2 sentence, but in this book you don't have sentence, but we will see the complication of the words. So in the red, in the green level, the complication, the complication of the words were very easy. But here the complication of the words will be large when compared to green level. So this is considered as a red level. So sentence won't be there, but the words will be there. So the red level means we'll stick over here. So it's kind of like this. You can stick like this. This is a red level, so we have to stick on the spine, because if we place the book on the clockwork, it should be like this. So then you can see the visible of the level, which level it is there. By chance, if you place the book like this in the cloth rack, the level will be visible like this. So it should be 50-50 on the back and front side. This is called the orange level. So where you can see 3 to 4 sentences. 3 to 4 sentences, and the complication of the word which has been used is little more than the red level. So you can stick the orange level in this, like as usual what I told you, in the spine of the book. 50% this side and 50% that side, like this. So this is called as a orange level, where which have 3 to 4 sentences and big pictures will be there. And the white level. So white level is so like this. So it will be 5 to 6 sentences will be there. So white level we will stick like this. Same as usual, we will stick for the orange level and green level and red level. So same as usual for the spine of the book. Like this. And for the, this is the blue level, where 6 to 7 sentences will be there. 11 increases the this a complication of the letters also increases. Like in the green level, the letters will be very simpler, and when compared to red level, it will be little 5% increase of the letter will be, complication will be there, and the letter goes on, the level goes on increases, the complication of the letters will be increasing, and the pictures will be minimizing. So here you can see this is called as a blue level. So blue level, as usual, we paste like this. So as I told you, you can put the logo of the Rotary at the above of the coloring. You can stick like this. 50% of in the front side and 50% in the back side. This is the yellow level. So yellow level means you can see, you can't see any pictures in this book, because the yellow level where the children who will read the yellow level books are called as good learner and good reader also, and they can read any book which they can. So this is called as a yellow level. So yellow level we can stick like this as usual in the spine of the book. Test. So this yellow level means 9 to 10 sentences or 10 plus. So this is the leveling what we do, because the leveling, the main importance of the leveling is, so we can't level the children. So you are in this level, for example Nirupama, I can't read Kannada, means Nirupama you have the green level, you are slow learner in Kannada, and we can't degrade the children. So that's why we have level the books. So based on the leveling of the books, the children will take in the first period of the library, the children will take yellow level or blue level books, because the large books are more attractive for the children than the smaller books. So then simultaneously the children come to know that this is not my level, so I go to the green level. So which level I can read, that level books will take. Simultaneously we will go to the this level. For example, I know the green level books means I go up to the green level books and then I read, and simultaneously I increase my level of learning. So that is called as a grow by. After leveling the books, so we will do the segregation of the books based on the strength of the school. Like for example, if we have 15 children in the school, we'll give the level one, green level, red level and orange level for the class 2, 3 and 4, and orange level, white level, blue level and yellow level will be for the 5th, 6th and 7th children. For example, if we have in the class 50 children in class 2, we'll multiply into 2. So per child should get 1-2 books. Like we'll multiply into 2 and the 100 books will be given to the class 2 children, that is green, red and orange level. After leveling the books and segregation of the books, we will give the cloth rack for each and every class. The cloth rack has 8 pouches, so in each pouches we will put the books like this. Green, red, orange, white, blue and yellow. So we do know, we put the books like this, so it should be visible for the children, and this will be cloth rack will be given for each and every classroom. An histogram, so where we can track in each month how many children have read the books in each level. So for example, this histogram has been given for each and every class as per the cloth rack. So as I told you, cloth rack will be given to each and every class. The histogram also will be given to each and every class. So histogram will be pasted on the wall, which is accessible for the children to mark it. So for example, the short children will be there in the class 2 and class 4, till class 4, it should be stapled with the height of the children. So then, so if the child is taking the green level books, so it will mark in the month of June. For example, if you are giving the books on month of June, it will mark in a green level. It may be into or tick or dot. Any symbol can be used. So into mark or tick mark or one dot, it depends on the children how it will is like to mark. So if the child is taking another level, one of the girl is taking red level, she can mark on red level into mark. So simultaneously the marking should be in the based on the class level. So like as I told you, in the second standard we are giving green, red, orange, so it should be marked this much only. So it should not go to white, blue, yellow. So then if the child who is studying in fifth standard, if he marks on orange, if he takes the books, orange level books, he should mark in the orange level into mark, or if the another child takes in white level, he should mark on white level. So this can be, monthly twice our field coordinators visits the field. So first time they will look at the histogram, whether they are marking in a right way or wrong way. If it is wrong way, means wrong way means some of the children in a hurry, but as I told you, the children don't have patience. They, instead of marking in August, they mark in July. So then the month variations will be there. So then the field coordinators will tell the children and teachers to mark it in their respective months in their respective level. So it will be marked, and the second time when they visit in the last week of the month, they will count the how many mark are there in the green level and red level and orange level, and write it down how many levels are there in each class. So then we'll maintain that as a data for us.